Hello guys, welcome back to beautiful sunny Oahu. So I figured I would share this super exciting unboxing of my brand new Bohemian Goddess calendars with you. I am super, super, super excited. I've gotten prints and stuff of my artwork made, but I had not really gotten too much into the like licensing or like object or t-shirt or whatever, you know, kind of making. So to have calendars made of my beautiful goddesses is very, very exciting. And I also wanted to say thank you so, so much to everyone who kind of piped up and contributed a bit when I posted on my Instagram, and I think on Facebook too, yeah, about doing a little poll. I did a poll on my Instagram story and about should I do calendars or not. And so many people reached out to me and was like, oh yeah, go for it. You totally should, yada, yada. And just a really positive response. And it just warms my heart so much. Like, you know, I see other artists that are a bit more well-known or whatever, and they'll ask surveys or ask stuff of like their, you know, friends and followers and stuff like that. And they get a great response, and I'm not gonna lie, I was a little nervous that I would like put this out there and hear nothing but crickets back, but you guys are awesome, I appreciate it, and I'll probably do more polls in the future about like, should I make this, or what should I do, or should the background be purple or teal, or whatever, so jump on my Instagram, and I'll keep you in the loop on that. But anyways, okay, I'm talking too much, you're not here to listen to me ruminate on my ideas. We're here to see some freaking calendars. I am beyond excited. Oh my goodness. Okay. There's like a whole bunch of these little... cut myself open. Oh, I love them. Wait a tick. Oh, okay. So the back, I was like, no, it's not supposed to be in black and white. Oh, okay, I think I'm still gonna hide it though because this is still surprised. They're so cute, look at this. Oh, I love them so much. Let me see here. Look at that coloring, they're beautiful. Oh my gosh. Oh, I love them so much. This is so exciting. So anyways, yay, I'm covering up the front because that's a super secret goddess. And she is not yet out. Oh, that's so funny. They do a little black and white on the back. Yeah, she's gonna be a lovely Miss November. Ooh, I mean December. Yes, okay, I'm so excited. Yay, this is so amazing. So, I will pop a link all around for you to get your own, and you definitely should, and you will have a beautiful goddess for every day of the year. Ooh, and bonus, you know what I like to do? I get calendars, and then at the end, I just cut the pages up and frame them because you can get like nice art prints out of these. So anyways, very exciting. Mwah. Love you guys.